Valley Lynch with the WKRN.com alert desk. Metro police respond to a welfare check, finding two individuals sleeping inside a vehicle, both wearing ski masks. So according to the arrest warrant, officers responded to Hartman Park. Police attempted to talk to the driver, but he drove off. After running the vehicle's plates, it came back stolen. Officers spotted the vehicle not long after and initiated a traffic stop. The driver told police he found the keys in the front seat. He was also driving without a license.